Okay, so we have containers with different amounts of rice. Like this one is full, this one only has a little bit of rice, this one has a lot of rice but isn't quite full, and we're gonna race them down slopes. So here's a full piece of, a full container of rice. It goes pretty quickly. But a container that is only most of the way full barely goes down at all.